Want to add points to your masks in Final Cut Pro? Look no further. The answer is right over here. Let's learn how to add control points to your complex masks. First, let's add a mask to our clip. To open the effects, we'll click on the Effects button on the right. Then click on Masks and drag the shape mask onto our foreground clip. We'll make some adjustments to the mask in the viewer and fit it roughly over our subject. Then, we'll convert it to a draw mask by holding Control, clicking, and selecting Convert to Control Points. This warning will pop up, but we don't have to worry about that, so we'll click Convert. Now we'll show you how to add more control points. We'll zoom in by pressing Command Plus, and we'll drag the red icon to position our viewer window on the mask. Hover over the edge of the mask until the cursor turns into this icon. And the moment you've been waiting for, just double-click and add a new control point. Alternatively, we can hold Control and click on the edge of the mask and choose Add Point. After adding more points, we can adjust them to change the shape. The more points, the more ways we can reshape our mask. On the flip side, we can also delete control points. To do so, we'll select a control point and we'll press Delete on the keyboard. The shape mask will automatically update.
Now you have no more excuses why your composites don't look good, because you have the skills needed to create an awesome mask.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
You're probably wondering why I'm playing and serenading you right now. But that's just to lull your little fingertips onto your mouse and to click that like, share, or subscribe button.